In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fold a key. And, special for my members only, I'm going to show you how to fold this lock that actually opens and closes. Okie dokie, ready, set, here goes. Alright, so for this key, I used a 6-inch square of foil origami paper. But for this tutorial, I'm going to use an ordinary 6-inch square of kami. Let's begin white side up and fold in half. Try to make really precise folds and crease sharply. And unfold and fold the bottom edge to the crease. Rotate and fold this edge to here. And unfold and rotate and fold in half in this direction. Now unfold and fold the bottom edge to the crease. And rotate and fold like this and repeat on this side. And now turn over and fold in half. Now fold this side up like this on the crease. And open this pocket, put your finger inside, and squash. Now, holding here, just slide this flap out and flatten. And do the same thing on this side. So you're just sliding the single layer out. And flatten. And now fold to this side. And rotate. And fold this flap up so that this edge aligns with this edge. And turn over. And repeat on this side. And now fold the bottom edge to the top. Hold the layers down so that they don't slide. And completely unfold. And rotate. So we have this U shape here, and we're going to fold on all of these creases, collapse on all of the creases. So let's start right here, and we're going to go around the U like this. Here goes. And when you get to the corner, just pinch like this, and keep going around. And pinch. And pinch here. And stop there. And let's just pinch here. And stop there. Okay. Now turn over. I think it's easier to continue from this side. So pinch, 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 pinch. And we're gonna go like this with our pinchers. So holding your hand behind to offer support is good. And pinch, 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 pinch. And pinch, 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 pinch. Okay, so here we have the U of folds. And now we're going to pinch the sides of the U together. So pinch there and push in and pinch these together and pinch here and here. Try to stay on the creases.
like that. And pinch, pinch, pinch. And completely flatten. And look, we have a person. All right. Okay, now turn over and fold this flap up and fold it back down. And now fold this flap to the crease and unfold and fold it to the crease one more time and unfold, open here and reverse it. So just push it up like that. And now fold this up and fold this corner to there and unfold and open here and fold this flap in on the crease like that and close it. And now fold this flap over and unfold and reverse this crease. So it's like that. And now fold this flap up and fold this flap to this crease. Okay, now fold this flap down and fold this flap so that this edge aligns with the crease. And do the same on this side. And squash this flap. And fold it up. And now open this pocket, squash it, and fold this pocket up and unfold and now tuck it inside. All right, now let's bring these flaps together and insert just this single flap into the pocket. Like that. Like that. And now we're on this side and fold this flap over on the crease and unfold and open here and reach in and pull this edge up like that, and that locks it. And now fold this edge up like this so that this edge aligns with this crease and unfold, and now fold it so that this edge aligns with the crease. And now pinch along this whole thick flap. Pinch it in half. Fold it in half. And when you get to here, pinch it like that. So it's like a rabbit ear. Okay. And now pinch this. Like that, and fold this in half as well, like that. And now we're going to try to make this circular. So the idea is that we're going to bring these two edges together, and on this side, bring these two edges together. Now, these are all reverse folds. Try to adjust the reverse folds so that the inside hole is a square. And just kind of fiddle with the folds until you're happy with them. This is to taste. You might not want a square hole. So it's like that. And now reach in here and slide this flap down and flatten. So this should be below that crease in there. And now take this flap and we're going to reverse fold it. So open it and fold along this crease. And you want it to match this one. So just, it should be symmetrical. It doesn't have to be. However you want to reverse fold it is fine. So it's like that. And there it is, all done. And if you want, you can shape it, but I like the simplicity and how clean it is. Well, reasonably clean anyway. All right, hope you guys enjoyed folding this and were able to. And maybe you can spin it on your finger. All right, see you guys later. Whoosh.